everyone, I am ECC Disha Chauhan and welcome to another episode of Career Boost Friday, wherein every Friday I come up here and share with you the new jobs that are being posted for all you ACC students, affiliates or members. So if you have not yet subscribed to our channel, make sure you're doing that and also hit that notification icon so that every time we post a video, you get notified and then you can quickly go ahead and apply for those jobs. Alright, also if you have not yet subscribed to our Telegram channel, do that also, because on that we regularly post on various other jobs other than this in this video that I am discussing, other jobs also that are being posted that are there so that you can apply to those jobs as well. So make sure you are joining our Telegram channel as well. Alright, so without wasting much time, we will quickly get into the video and I will share with you what are the few other jobs that are being posted so that if you're interested, you can go ahead and apply for the same. Also, if you need some tips with regards to resume making, I hope you have subscribed to our channel, because on this platform itself, we are giving you so many information on how to really make your resume. That is also important, right? Because if you're applying for jobs, I'm sure you will have to keep ready a good resume which you can use and, you know, apply for these jobs. So make sure you're following us on Instagram also and also on this YouTube channel, because we post various videos with regards to resume writing also. So I'm sure that will be helpful for you when you're looking for jobs. So make sure you're doing that and you can just search for those videos. Otherwise, just subscribe and hit the notification button whenever our video comes up for resume writing also. We create many shorts also for that. So you will be able to see that and you can build your resume accordingly. Alright, without wasting any time, now let's quickly get into the video with regards to what are the few new jobs that are being posted and what all are the opportunities and how you can really go about it. So let's begin. Alright, so let's look at some of the jobs. So like always, I have told in the first episode also that you can visit this website. This is the official website of ACCA. You can just simply type in Google ACCA jobs in India, then you will get to go on this website. Or is website pe of course bahut sare jobs posted hai. Maine sirf kuch shortlist kiye is video ke liye, kuch 7 to 8 jobs, but of course every day almost yahan pe post hote hain new jobs, so you can have a look. But as of now, this Friday, these are few things that I've shortlisted. So pehla intern position maine nikali hai. Agar aap mein se kisi ko internship karni hai, if you're interested in doing an internship, so for those students, you can apply here. They're looking for part qualified ACCA students. So yes, agar aap ACCA already kar rahe ho, aapke kuch papers clear ho gaye, you can probably apply for the internship with this company. This is a recruiter, Grandworth Financial Consultancy. 0 to 1 years of experience in audit. So even if you have no experience, I think it is fine. Because that's what they're asking for, 0 to 1 years. And internship ki inhone wo bhi de di hai ki kitna duration hoga. So it will be 3 to 6 months. And the location is Calicut, Kerala. It will close on 30th October. So you can apply kar sakte hain. If you are an experienced professional, agar aap ACCA already aapne bahut pehle kar liya hai, aapke paas 5 saal ka experience bhi hai, then you can probably apply for this job, which is with Insight Advisors in Pune, and this will close on 27th October. They're asking ki qualification mein ACCA CA hona chahiye and aapke paas 5 saal ka experience hona chahiye at least, and then you can simply fill out and apply from here. So that is one option. The next, we have an audit supervisor in Bangalore. Now remember, iski closing date 11 October hai, so only like 7 days left. Aaj 4th October Friday hai, so 7 days are left. So if you are interested in applying, make sure aap jo hai iske liye apply kar rahe hain timely. Yahan clearly mentioned hai that this role is open for ACCA members jinke paas at least 4 year ka experience ho, ya fir affiliate जिनके पास 6 years experience हो. तो अगर आपने ACCA कर लिया है और आप affiliate हो with 6 years experience या फिर आप member हो with 4 years, आप कर सकते हो. They have mentioned students will not be considered. So अगर आप student हो तो for this job you can't apply. Bangalore, they have mentioned immediate joining है and what is going to be the
बेसिकली प्रेफर्ड कैंडिडेट्स क्या हैं उनके लिए. सो या दैट इज व्हाट दे हैव मेंशनड, दैट इज द ऑडिट सुपरवाइजर रोल फॉर लोकेशन इज बैंगलोर. देन नेक्स्ट वी हैव सम फ्रॉम ईवाई. ईवाई के काफी रोल्स आए हैं कैंपस कोर ऑडिट स्टाफ के लिए इन डिफरेंट लोकेशन. सो वी हैव फॉर नोएडा, यू ऑल्सो हैव द सीनियर फॉर कोलकाता एंड नॉर्मल कोर ऑडिट भी कोलकाता के लिए निकला है, फॉर पुणे एंड अदर प्लेसेस ऑल्सो. सो यू नो अगर आप जहाँ पे जिस भी लोकेशन आपको सूट करती है आप कर सकते हो. दे आर लुकिंग फॉर बी कॉम एम कॉम बी बी ए विथ ए सी सी ओनली. तो अगर आपने इसमें से कुछ भी किया है ए सी सी के साथ यू कैन अप्लाई एंड रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज वगैरह सब मैंशनड है. क्लोजिंग डेट इज 1st November, सो मेक श्योर यू आर अप्लाइंग इट. एंड ये जस्ट दिस वीक ही पोस्ट की गई है. सो येस डेफिनेटली यू कैन अप्लाई. सो दिस वन पोजिशन, दिस इज द कोर ऑडिट स्टाफ, दिस वन इज नोएडा. देन वी हैव फॉर ऑडिट सीनियर इन कोलकाता एंड आई थिंक उसका स्टाफ का भी है कोलकाता में, काफ़ी सारे थे. तो जो सीनियर रोल है उसमें दे आर आस्किंग ए सी सी या सी पी ए विथ 2+ years ऑफ वर्क एक्सपीरियंस. और अगर आप क्वालिफाइड नहीं हो तो वर्क एक्सपीरियंस बढ़ा दिए. बट फॉर द कोर ऑडिट स्टाफ जैसे हमने देखा एज सच एक्सपीरियंस नहीं थी. सो कोर ऑडिट स्टाफ वाला जो रोल है ये पुणे में भी इसकी ओपनिंग है, नोएडा में भी है और भी बहुत जगहों पर है. सो यू कैन जस्ट विजिट द वेबसाइट एंड आप जो है सर्च बार में नॉर्मल डाल सकते हो चाहो तो ये कैंपस एंड उसमें ईवाई के जितने आए हैं डिफरेंट डिफरेंट लोकेशंस वो सारी ही लोकेशंस आ जाएंगी. देन अगेन वी हैव वन इन केरला ऑल्सो, सेम है कैंपस कोर ऑडिट सीनियर वाला रोल, ये भी एक और लोकेशन है केरला. सो बहुत सारी डिफरेंट लोकेशन में द सेम रोल इज देयर, वेदर इट्स कोलकाता, नोएडा, कोची, पुणे. सो यू कैन बेसिकली एंड और भी शायद होंगे तो आप जाके बेसिकली टाइप ऑन कर दो ये कैंपस इन फिल्टर या सर्च बार, ईवाई के जितने आए हैं वेरियस लोकेशंस वो सारे ही आपको दिख जाएंगे. एंड देन यू कैन सी आपको अगर आपका थोड़ा एक्सपीरियंस, आप सीनियर रोल के लिए अप्लाई कर सकते हो, नहीं एक्सपीरियंस स्टार्ट कर रहे हो तो स्टाफ रोल के लिए अप्लाई कर सकते हो. ऑलराइट एंड फाइनल वन इज ऑफ पेरेंट सर्विसेज कंपनी. द क्लोजिंग डेट विल बी 17th October एंड ये जॉब है कोची केरला में अगर आपको उसके लिए. They are saying this role is applicable only to ACCA students in Kochi. So if you are an ACCA student and you're looking for a job and you are in Kochi, aap definitely iske liye apply kar sakte ho. And they have clearly mentioned that they want someone who is in Kochi. So definitely agar aap wahan ho to aap iske liye apply kar sakte ho. Like always, I have mentioned is website pe abhi bahut aur bhi jobs hain. I have just shortlisted a few. एंड अगर आपको यू आई के उस जॉब के लिए अप्लाई करना है तो उसकी काफ़ी लोकेशंस हैं, आप वो भी देख के अप्लाई कर सकते हो. तो दीज वर फ्यू जॉब्स दैट आई वांटेड टू बेसिकली शेयर.
ऑलराइट, सो वी सॉ द वेरियस जॉब्स दैट आर बीइंग पोस्टेड. सो इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड इन एनी वन ऑफ देम और ऑल ऑफ देम कैन अप्लाई एवरीवेयर, राइट? एंड बिकॉज इट्स नॉट नेसेसरी दैट एवरीवन विल call you, so it's better to apply to as many jobs as possible. So if you're interested and if you're eligible, then definitely apply to as many jobs as possible. Don't think ki oh mujhe ye wala sabse acha lag raha hai to isi mein sirf apply karta hu mujhe call aa jayega, because you never know how many people have applied, right? So it's better that you keep on applying and apply to as many jobs as possible. And like always, I will be here every Friday with various jobs. And like I have said, if you follow us on Telegram also, on our Telegram job channel, we post many jobs over there also. So you can apply to them as well. So make sure you're following us there. And here, make sure you're subscribing and hitting that notification button so that every Friday jab hum video daale, aapko pehle pata chal jaye ki okay video aa gaya hai, aap dekh lo kya kya jobs hai. And then aap fatafat un jobs ke liye apply kar do. Don't wait till the last date is something that I always say. Alright, I hope you found that video helpful. If yes, make sure you hit that like button and I will see you next episode on next Friday. Till then, this is ACCA Disha Chauhan signing off.